Hello everybody, this is going to be an update for the Gemr 1/100 scale contest. I thought I'd make this update because I always forget something in my contest, it seems. In this one, I didn't explain that it's actually worldwide, so the contest will be open to everybody. I think the first one who won the Dark Matter Exia was from the Philippines, so you can't enter. Even if you're not in North America. Just want to make that clear, because I know some people have asked. Another thing. Once I made the video, in between now and last Friday, Gemr has modified the way you upload your pictures. It's not... And the way you do it isn't different, but the way it looks, like the layout has changed a bit. Still do the ad... collection and add item, but it brings a pop-up window instead of bringing it to a new page. And it looks a little bit different, but everything is still there, so you still do. You upload your picture first, and then you put the title, the description, and the tag, which make sure you put in the tag Gunpla Prime. It just makes it easier for me to find. And I think that's about it. Also, if you want to enter Starter Primes contest, click the link below. And also have the link below to Gemr itself, so you can sign up for my contest. Just go directly to the site. And I think that is about it. So I've been getting quite a lot of pictures, actually, so far. And I'm hoping there'll be more. So things are going really well. That's about it. And I'll see you in the next review.